after a Waikato Cup win the other day. So first line. Second line, the birds fly high. Thea Who, a Kapai Chris, and a Kapai Stewie out wide. So loaded locked here for the second of the day. The speed maps. Favourite coming off box two, birds fly high. Set ready. And away, birds fly high, come out running too. He's found the lure quickly and out by the track. There's Xena popping wider still. There we go to Thea Who. In front, birds fly high. Out wider of that runner there was Thea Who, followed back by Kapai Chris. Down onto the rail there is Xena Poppy. Wide out Dobby Who, trying to kick into it. Fear the Fur, Kapai Stewie, last of all, Indy Shay. Off the top, they come and birds fly high. Track there by Kapai Chris. He'll work to the line well. Then we get back then out of Thea Who and my boy and Dobby Who. But up they come and still kicking. Birds fly high. Holds. Second across Kapai Chris, then we'll go here Thea Who, Dobby Who. Back there would have been Fear the Fur when it was all over. Further back, Xena Poppy. And at the tail of the field, Indy Shay and Kapai Stewie. Hopped off the lid pretty quick, didn't it? Birds fly high. Cut to the lead and really never looked in doubt. Time was not a true indication, I hope. 40 seconds, 31 flat goes up. They've just changed that. 2, 6, 4 and the 1. 3 3/4 lengths by 3 1/4 lengths. Now they've done it A-OK, hasn't he? So the money was well placed here. Closed right up $1.80, I just see looking back. 4.77, 15.87 the mid. And that home run in 15 and 13. The Henley Chase.